So hi again everybody, welcome to my channel and thanks very much for watching my videos. Thank you everyone who subscribed to my channel. So today we will prepare very simple garlic butter. So we need butter, garlic, parsley, salt, a little bit of Worcestershire sauce, and you can use any different, you can use any kind of herbs, like using parsley. But you can use parsley, it's actually nice with mint as well, then you can use with oregano, and you know, it's everything up to you what you will prefer, you know. So we have the butter here, put it into small pieces to get it melted a little bit faster. Then we have garlic here, and we have as well olive oil here, so I put a little bit oil. So if you use garlic butter for cooking, it's good to put a little bit olive oil, because it will help you to prevent it from to burn or something, you know, like this. And you can use the garlic butter for spreading for your bread, for roasting the bread, you know, like put it inside of the baguettes and put it in the oven with some cheese. And you can use it as well for cooking. It stays nice when you put it for your steaks or for vegetables, for fish, because it have the herby flavor. And actually, if you want to use it for fish, then I recommend it to put inside as well lemon zest and bit of lemon juice, because then the fish will get it the taste from the butter, garlic, herbs, and the zest and lemony, so it will taste better. You can actually do with lemon butter as well, so it will. There is many things what you can do with. So now we have everything inside, so I will just mix it, and then you can put it inside there, and you can keep it in your fridge. And when you put the oil inside, it will be a bit softer, so it will be as well easier to spread it. So, and olive oil is very healthy, we know that, so just mix it. So when it's ready. You can see everything is mixed well. And you can use, as I said, for toast, for cooking steak, fishes, vegetable, or even for, you know, like you do with focaccia or something, or bread, you put it on the top and it will melt it down. So you can do it garlic baguette, mushrooms, very well, nice, tasty. So it's many different kind of things that you can cook with garlic butter. So thank you very much for watching my videos. Please stay tuned for more videos.